I've never seen a more efficient making yet in my life. I've never seen the government work this efficient yet. You're telling me Thursday night, Thursday they sign a contract. Friday, they began work. I wish every government office would work as efficiently as Boots Martinez and his team. I don't want to say what kind of team he has. But those entire names that is surrounding that contract are suspicious. Pool table business, yellow brick house where they go up faster than lightning, and land deal up to over $70 million where we still can't get some closure to as to how on God's earth. It seems that I feel sorry for Prime Minister Barreto. He has a rogue cabinet. That entire UDP regime is out of control.